New at 10, a funeral fight over the Jackson police officer killed last week in the line of duty. The service is set for Friday, a service set by the wife of Officer Glenn Agee. But Agee's brother, mom, and dad say they'll be in court tomorrow to stop that Jackson service from taking place.
Dwight Agee is Glenn Agee's brother, who says he and his parents were kept out of the funeral plans, and they are angry about it.
They got the funeral set for Friday at 10 o'clock in Jackson. But me and my family, we won't attend.
Jackson police officer Glenn Agee was killed Friday night following a struggle with an inmate. According to the city, Agee's family made the funeral arrangements, the service to be held with full honors at JSU. But Dwight Agee and his family attorneys say Glenn Agee's estranged wife, Maya, and her father made those plans. They claim Glenn wasn't really married to her anymore.
Mr. Agee was under duress. He'd been back home for about a month. And at that time, they were split up again.
That wife is Maya Washington. We contacted her attorney about those claims, but were told there will be no comment at this time, and when it is appropriate, we will make one. Dwight Agee told me even though his brother is a Jackson police officer, he should have his memorial service in Collins. They'll go to court Thursday morning to get an injunction.
Mr. Washington and his daughter, Maya, they're feeling that it should be in Jackson. They're trying to make sure that the mayor and the chief of police are comfortable.
The family wants a memorial service in Collins. Glenn grew up in Collins. He went to school in Collins. Most of the people that he know live in Collins. And the family would like to have a memorial service in Collins.
Well, the attorney right there for the Agees told me they will file for a temporary injunction tomorrow morning in Hinds County Chancery Court. Visitation for Glenn Agee is still set for tomorrow afternoon at West Haven Funeral Home on Robinson Road. The service set for JSU Friday morning at 10 a.m. Now, the mayor's office sent me this statement regarding funeral plans. They said they're staying out of it, but we wish to express to the family that the Jackson Police Department is prepared to make sure that this fallen officer has the appropriate service that honors someone who gave their life in the line of duty, and we will await final funeral arrangements from the family. Now, this man is accused of shooting and killing Officer Glenn Agee. 24-year-old Latwan Smith is in the Hinds County Detention Center. No bond has been set. He is charged with capital murder. His attorneys want a mental evaluation. The district attorney says he wants to seek the death penalty in this case.